The thorax is the second tagma of an insect. It is made up of three segments, the prothorax, mesothorax, and the metathorax. The shield-like structure of the prothorax is called the pronotum. The large plate of the pronotum is called the proepimeron, while the small triangular sclerite is the proepisternum. The meso and metathorax is collectively known as the pterothorax or the winged segments. The plates of the meso and metathorax are generally identical. The tergum is crossed anteriorly by a primary intersegmental group forming anticostal suture externally and submarginal anticosta internally. The anticostal suture separates the acrotergite from the prescutum. The prealar bridge or the prealare is a lateral extension of the prescutal area. On the other hand, the scutoscutellar suture divides the rest of the tergum to the anterior scutum and posterior scutellum. The area from the acrotergite to the scutum is referred to as the alinotum or the wing-bearing plate, while the postnotum or phragmanotum is the phragma-bearing plate, which is also called the postcutellum. The phragma is a plate-like apodemal lobes of the anticosta that usually comes in pair. It is located at the anticosta of the mesotergum, metatergum, and the first abdominal tergum, having a total of 3 phragmata. The major area of the pleuron is divided by the pleural suture into the anterior episternum and posterior epimeron. The basalare and subalare are pleurites where the muscles of the wings are inserted. The pleuron has a cavity where the coxa is attached, which is called the coxal cavity. Near it is the pleural coxal process. The trochanteum is a pre-coxal sclerite. The sternum of the thorax may be divided into the eusternum and spinasternite. The eusternum has an anterior thin sclerite called the presterna, and the rest of it is further divided by a sternocostal suture into an anterior base sternum and a posterior sternellum. The sternellum is often referred to as the furca sternite since it is the sclerite that bears a furca internally. The spina or median apodemal process is seen externally as depressed areas in each segment referred to as the spinal pit. The spina sternite is the sclerite bearing the spina. Internally, the pleural suture forms a ridge and often this ridge has apodemal arms called the pleural apophyses, which is usually associated with a corresponding sternal apophysis arising from the eusternum.